I believe in America. America has made my fortune. And I raised my daughter in the American fashion.
We've known each other many years, but this is the first time you ever came to me with counsel for help.
Don Corleone, I am honored and grateful that you have invited me to your...
My father made him an offer he couldn't refuse. That's my family, Kay. It's not me.
I'm unreliable people, people that aren't going to be carried away. We're not murderers, in spite of what this undertaker said. I'm going to make him an offer again with you. Because a man that doesn't spend time with his family can never be a real man.
Leave the gun. Take the cannoli.
I need a man who has powerful friends. I need $1 million in cash. I need Don Corleone, those politicians you carry in your pocket, like so many nickels and dimes.
What the hell is this?
It's a Sicilian message. It means Luca Brasi sleeps with the fishes.
Michael Corleone.
Si chiama Michele Corleone.
Now, there are people who pay a lot of money for that information.
Ci sarebbe parecchia gente che pagherebbe parecchie picciole per un'informazione così.
But then your daughter would lose a father.
Ma allora vostra figlia perderebbe un padre.
Instead of gaining a husband.
I never wanted this to you. I worked my whole life. I don't apologize to take care of my family. And I refuse to be a fool.
You look very nice if you're my boy.
You know how naive you sound.
Why?
Senators and presidents don't have men killed.
Who's being naive, Ken?
I've decided to be godfather of Connie's baby.
Michael Francis. Rizzi, do you renounce Satan?
I can renounce it.
This one time I'll let you ask me about my affairs.
Don't mind, it was only business.